So today we are going over GTA 6 and the leaked stuff about it. And also when it's gonna come out. So it's been claimed that GTA 6 will come out in 2020, be set in the city again. And with the original one announced, it will only be staff. Really just a big sponsorship for Xbox and PS, PlayStation. We'll see if that is true. It's the supposed release window, at least according to the person at the event. Other details from this leak include there's going to be a map with air travel. Well, air travel online, so it'll give you how to navigate using air travel. And then there's, two main protagonists, one's a female, one's a male, the brother and sister. And then you can get 6 star 1 level returns.
Oh my god!
Nobody needs to get hurt, alright?
Story driven. I mean, I don't really care for that.
That's dumb luck right there.
It's not my story. But that's just my opinion. There will be a few in cars or feature for that. I'm not sure how I feel about this. And you can actually own your personal vehicles that can be purchased. This can be stored in the trunks of vehicles. And police systems will be similar to RDR2. Not really sure what that is. You guys can leave that down in the comments. And then another leak does indeed say that the GTA 6 leak claims that there will be 2 megabytes in 3 cities. So we know that
out the car, nigga!
And they're based on real characters. All the other ones were no GTA fans, based on real characters. Hobo people. Brother and sister. Brother and sister. There's a really good chance that it was one of the things I had a really good chance to be safe in Vice City. If not Vice City, then it's an entirely new city I wasn't visited before. And there's also the question, and they're saying that there might be 3 cities. One city might be outside of the US, like London. As well. And then, so if you're expecting your characters, like I said, can get them, even though they are well loved in GTA. So, yeah, and then there's a leak that says both in the USA and South America. Some leaked info suggests that GTA 6 might be the first GTA game since GTA London to visit the locations. Potential female will be Travis' sister. So, yeah, there's gonna be 2 protagonists, which I kinda like the 3 protagonist thing, but, you know.
Give me that card, dawg!
There's also said that it is set in the past. The 3D GTA game is the timeline, but the same for the HD era GTA. Nonetheless, some of our characters in the GTA 6 might revisit the 90s, 80s, 90s. One big addition that I think is gonna be really cool. They said that there is likely to be a VR support for GTA 6. So I think it would be absolutely amazing since they do already have first person. I think it's definitely reachable. Trailer will probably say it. Another thing says here that the GTA 6 trailer is playing. There was a demand post that said GTA 6 will be announced in February with the trailer dropping in April. There's nothing substantial backing up these claims, and the Reddit account that posted this leak has since been deleted. The rest of the post is along the same lines of American Pro. Americans chatter with the hearing about 4 months ago, so maybe Rockstar took that counter down. That's what I'm thinking, because they leaked that stuff and they weren't supposed to, so maybe we will get trailer dropping stuff. Not planning to get GTA 6 too soon, but we do know that we will be getting more details in the future of GTA 6 trailer coming out. It would be really cool to see actual VR. That would just be absolutely amazing to see that VR. Now, I'm not sure what the maturity rating would call for that, but no one really cares because it already is level mature. And so, probably won't change anything because there's only one level of that, which is annoying. And then, if you want to look these people up, I'll put their names in the description. These are people that are supposedly amazing characters off this stuff. I'm not gonna try to pronounce their name because... Well, actually... one second. Characters are apparently being called Matias Gonzalez, and the other one Valeria Mandrina. I'm not gonna pronounce their real names because I don't want to butcher them. I'll leave their real names in the description so you can get an idea of what they're called. Just look them up. And these leaks came out not too long ago, January 10th, some of them, January 7th. Oh, they came out January because it's 2020 and they're probably like, we want this game back. And I don't have to agree with someone to buy it. It came out with GTA 5 2013. And I'm ready to see it. They did come out with the casino race thing, but you know, like, it's not a, like, it's more like a DLC kind of deal. It's only online, so. I don't know about you, but I am definitely looking for the GTA 6. And I can't wait to see what the graphics were like, because in 2013, absolutely amazing graphics were. Just amazingly. Better than a lot of games. Like, a lot of games have had that. Much better. So I can't wait to see how much they're gonna improve this. Crazy. And I can't wait to see that Mork is gonna be stored in trunk, because it makes sense. But I mean, that's about it. Like, nothing else to share about this. Other than can't wait till it comes out. And hopefully I'll make another video about when it is coming out. If someone leaks them. Not sure that I can get leaks. But anyway. See you next time. Bye.